morning, guys. Good morning. So that's my Luca going to operation right now again. So again with that 1 month. By the way, and I get. Hi, guys. Good morning. How are you doing? So right now in the taxi, going again to make some operation in the Saint Petersburg Russian one. So here is around like 10 a.m. Very dark outside. So I sit with my phone right now. Shoot video for you, and I'm not shy, of course I'm not shy to do it, so I was trying to do it on different way, on different countries operation, and here in St. Petersburg I was already have an operation like 3-4 weeks ago to implantation to that app. Let's go fine. Right now I will go again to the same doctor and we make another operation. It's called transplantation. So you take one tooth because this one is sick, so he need to go, you know, he need to go. And yeah, this is how it is. I'm not sure how to say it, that he just go bye-bye, see you, you need to go sleep, sorry honey. Yeah. By the way, and we take another one, the last one, we take the last one and we put on that place and we see how it go. Because this one is alive, he will be alive like a few minutes, and we take him and we put it in that same place. So right now you don't see that one because this one is so deep. So, and we take the last one. So doctor say is possible on my body, on my head, on my anatomy is possible. So I will try it, and this is my first time, and I'm a little scared and a little shy also, you know. But by the way, most important, I'm full. So I'm full and I take it easy. So it's not some incident in the road. And we take easy and drive car right now. In the St. Petersburg, it's the winter right now. It was full covered to the snow, but now so snow is gone. So it's no snow anymore. Just a little. And we wait. When it will be again full covered, let's see how it goes. It's soon 2023. 23 December, so in the Merry Christmas it will be tomorrow in the Europe and the America. So, and in the Russia we don't celebrate that one. And but it's fine for me. I little like miss it, you know, like different tradition, but it's fine. I know how to immigrate, I have experience, so I take easy. And I'm not worried if I don't celebrate on that year, I celebrate on another one, you know. And I'm so happy I stay alone around like 2 years. I stay alone with my fans and of course with my family. Also, I talk a lot of with my mom right now and would like to take her also to the Czech Republic. We see how it's going. And I also learn more Czech language because I will have test on 25 generally. I will also record it and we see how it's going. It's my first time also. Level is not so high. So I will do like 1 week before. I will stay in the St. Petersburg and do it. In the St. Petersburg a lot of teachers to the Czech language. Also the nice one. Better than another one than what I was have, you know. Online or offline, I don't know. And here is also another university at different schools, so I take like 1 week every day, like 5-6 hours, and put it inside my brains and just remember everything. And because I already was spent around like 1 or 2 years for that one, and when I just know it, I understand my life is changed. How language is important to know where you live, especially if you want to migrate there. So it's the first thing what you need to do, of course. But I was live without language like 5 years. It also was okay. You know, depends of course of your job and what you need from the people, you know. If you are shy or not shy to talk with them, you know. But by the way, everything is go fine. I little miss Czech Republic because it's a lot of pop stars and rock stars. I plan to meet Erstra Mazutia, I hope so. I have him WhatsApp number. He was inviting me to his concert in the March into the Czech Republic. He will come. And I hope, I don't know, at least he gave me some free entrance. By the way. So guys, we stay in the touch. Operation, it will be not so hard. It will be something on the face, but I don't care. I'm full, so I can do it. I have less than 1 month in the St. Petersburg Russian one. We stay easy and happy. So that's my look. I will show you when I will arrive it. What I put inside my body part.
That's my look. So that's my look.
So I'm full. So here they give me the free water. It's called Baikal, you know. So it's totally free for me.
So I'm not shy, of course. So that's my look. So happy New Year and Christmas is really near. But it's not important for me. I need to go to the Czech Republic. To don't do check up. So check up. I already do here a lot, but I don't care. I do a lot of, and I'm not shy, so I do it. So I'm full. I was prepare my breakfast today. Also, I will just relax 1 week and move into Czech language. So I have my time. If I don't do it, it's okay. Operation can go also not very good. It's not my first time when it's something wrong in the operation. So let's see how it's going. Stay in touch. I love you guys. Thank you for staying with me. I really appreciate it. Love you, your favorite model, Milena Maria Ria. Of course, I do different position. I can sit, I can stand, because I have my body parts strong with you guys, so interesting, you know. I'm not alone there, I don't know. I'm not alone there, of course. So my family is there. I was traveling in the Mexico and the Czech Republic. I like that country, no problem for me to do it, you know. No one like blah, 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 blah. So, that's my look. I'll try to make some different noise. So I still wait. I'm a little late, but not so much, really. And I don't know how it's going, but I don't know. I just do it because later I need just smile and be happy for you, you know. It's just tooth, nothing important. Tooth, it's okay, you know. Like, what's wrong with you? Of course, like, it's important, but I prefer to stay with the natural one, and like maybe I can paint, but not so high, you know. I don't have veneers. I don't know. We see how it's going. Who does? So guys, this is my vlog. I'm not shy. I'm still waiting. By the way, I don't know how long it will be. I'm not shy, so I made my operation again. This is another one. This one is another one, so I still have my look with you, if you like. So I'm not your wife, you know, or girlfriend. At least you can look at me, you know. So I go to buy, I have my lists. So I got it. I'm not the Carol God. I'm not the Carol God. I go to the Czech Republic for sure. So a lot of things. So next one, I need to buy some antibiotic again. I'm okay with that one because I'm not shy. So I go to take it. It's very easy. Today it's not a lot of snow, so that's my look. And I go to pharmacist and I have my receipt and I will eat it. Today I will not eat, so I'm full. I still have food inside my organs, so I have it. And just water for me today. I'm okay to say it, and I'm not sure. So that's my face after transplantation. I'm happy that everything is good in that operation. Sometimes it can't be bad, it's okay also. It's not situation to die. What's wrong with you? If you want, you can die. Not for me, for sure.